Here's how to keep your job regarding the vaccine.
Your favorite nurse practitioner B, I'm going to tell you what they're not telling you. I'm going to tell you the entire truth. So, listen, ain't no sugarcoating here, and it's nothing personal, but I don't like how media is portraying things. So, I want y'all to operate in faith and not fear. So, you need all the information to make a right informed decision, right? So, that's what we're going to do. We're going to give you all the information. So, a lot of people are asking me, well, my job, I don't want to lose my job. And I might lose it because I don't plan on taking the vaccine. So here's what you can do. There's something called a medical exemption. It needs to be filled out by your physician, whoever you go to for your regular checkups. Just get the form. It should be within your hospital's policies. So look up whatever policy it is for the flu vaccine if you choose not to take it, as well as the COVID vaccine. And you only have a certain amount of days. If it was mandated on the 21st, most places are giving you about 8 weeks to either get the vaccine or get the exemption filled out and get into your manager. So I hope that helps. Here's some examples of what the forms look like.
Exemption forms. To decline the flu and COVID vaccine.
Click like and follow me on TikTok for more medical tips. Tricks or any questions, put them in the comments. Show your girl some love. Come on now.